What if I told you that in grade school, we learned the solution to our planet's biggest threat? I'm talking about global warming. Remember the water cycle? The sun's heat evaporates water from lakes, seas, and oceans. The water condenses in the clouds and returns as rain. This fresh water hydrates plants, animals, and humans on its way back to the ocean. As the planet warms, it is easier for the water cycle to become broken. With oceans rising and deserts growing, our planet's climate is out of balance. It needs harmony. What if we could move the water into the deserts? The vision of Move the Water is simple. Transfer water from our overflowing oceans to the most arid lands on Earth, rehydrating them. That's right, rehydrating them. Thousands of years ago, many deserts were green and lush. Lack of moisture slowly turned green to brown, killing plants and driving out animals and humans. When water is transferred into deserts, creating inland seas, the water cycle magic begins. The new lakes allow evaporation, which triggers more rainwater to fall, creating an environment that can sustain plant life and reduce wildfires. Millions of acres of new plant life will take in new carbon dioxide and produce oxygen. For example, water from the Sea of California can be moved to rehydrate Laguna Salada, and then moved to rehydrate the Salton Sea, and then moved again to rehydrate Death Valley. Our vision is to move water to deserts around the world to bring harmony to these landscapes. Move the Water will ensure cleaner air, more opportunities for plants, animals, and humans to thrive, and will lower global temperatures. Find out how you can contribute to Move the Water. Millions of at-risk people around the globe and your grade school science teacher will thank you. Help us build the future world we want to live in.